Hey everyone, this is Crazy K bringing you a how to install video for Hyrule Conquest. And this mod requires Zero AD. And it's a game similar to Age of Mythology and Age of Empires, crossed with Rise of Nations. And also, a very important thing to note is this audio is being recorded after the audio because it kept desyncing and bugging out during the live record, so I'm doing my best with what I got. So feel free to let me know how well this accomplishes its purpose down in the comments. So what I was saying, you'll need Zero AD to install Hyrule Conquest, and that is a 100% free game to download. It's open source, and it's actually pretty darn good. And okay, yeah, I'm scrolling around. This is a pretty new feeling watching myself record. Finally, I'm about to go to the download button. That's right. Go to the download button. There we go. Yep. And just go to where it says download instructions for Windows. That's where you need to be. Another cool thing about this game is it is compatible with Mac systems and Linux, which is pretty nice, especially because it's free. It's amazing all the work that these guys put into it. Alright, apparently I was still talking in the original recording. And I did try re-recording this, but it failed. Something was always wrong, either the audio or the video. So, sorry about that, but I mean, just wanted to give you guys something to help with this problem, because I've seen it quite a bit on the forum, so I just wanted to help do something about it. So what I'm pointing out right now is you have the option to either download this through a torrent or download the whole install files directly. I recommend just installing them directly, because that way you don't have to worry about going through something else, and it's already there for you, so you might as well just download it. Yep, and that's where it downloaded for me. I put it into my download file. You can put it in wherever you like. Alright, so now it's initializing, and in my situation I already had it installed. I just wanted to show the process for you guys. So you'll say okay, that's where the file is going to install, so just keep note of that when you're actually installing it for yourself. I just exit out of it because I didn't need to install it again and I didn't want to ruin the install. And waiting. Yeah, apparently I was still talking, had something important to say. You'll notice I also had already right there the Hyrule Conquest downloads. You download those from ModDB. I think I'm about to go to it. Maybe. Yeah, I'm about to go to it right now. Wow, I'm sorry guys, this is rough even for me. So yeah, here's where you go on ModDB to download everything. So currently not all the races are available. There is only four races available, which is the Kingdom of Hyrule, the Gerudos, the Gorons, and the Zora faction. Those are all that's available right now, but even with just those, it has great potential. Right, and now I'm back to showing you guys how to install the files. Right, so you'll click next a couple of times. Don't really need to read anything. And so it's important to look at the mod path and just know that that is correct. That is what it should be, what it tells you. It doesn't look exactly the same as what was in the 0AD file, but that's all right. And so just trust that it will go the way it should. And if it's still not working out, there's some things I'll show you later that might fix it. And if not, feel free just to post in the comments what issues you're having, or on the ModDB forums, and someone will help you out. And if you post on the video, I'll try and do my best to help you out as well. All right, there you go. Now I'm just showing off the download page. Nothing special there. And now you see my background, a nice fox. All right, and so here's the game. It's actually pretty good on its own, vanilla, without any mods, so I recommend giving it a try before you install any mods. But another great thing about this game is it's super moddable, and they kept that in mind, so there's actually a mod selection button. And so the mods, you see where my cursor is? You want the Hyrule Conquest mod on the bottom. So not where it is now, but one step below, because that'll make sure that it runs properly. So yeah, when I was recording this, I got a little bit confused. So now you get to see that again. And now I'm actually going to do it properly. Going to move it down. And actually, initially, before you activate the mod, it'll be in the top where it says Available Mods, and then you have to click the Enable button, and then it will show at the bottom. And just make sure whatever mod you want playing, that it's at the bottom of the list. Click Save Configuration, and then start the mod. And bam, as you can see, got it to load just fine. And I think I'm going to show you guys a little bit of gameplay just to prove that it works, and also point out a couple of other important things. So make sure that everything looks like it should. You know, big surprise there. But when you click a faction, it might say a couple files fail to load. That happened to me, but still ran perfectly. So long as the game does not crash, it's fine. And yep, I was still explaining that at that point. The AI in the game is called Petrobot. It's a little weird, but it works. That's all that really matters, right? And yeah, there we go. So another thing that's important to note is the maps that you have selected. The first time I tried playing the game, it crashed, and that's because I had the maps from the original game selected instead of the games for this Hyrule Conquest, and so that caused it to crash. And then so I switched that, and you know, haven't had a problem since then, really, except for trying to record things live. That's been my only problem. Yep, and as final proof that it works, I'm about to show you guys a little bit of gameplay. And by gameplay, I mean just start the game, like show that it loads. Yep, and then it's actually pretty cool. You get to choose a leader, which is a hero. And then, yeah, sorry, this is super laggy. But yeah, I can select my units. If I was recording on my PC instead of on a Hangout, it would have worked. I'm looking into getting some new recording software for things that aren't video games, so that way be able to give you guys better content. But yeah, just my proof that the game worked for me following these steps. So if you have any questions, feel free to leave those down in the comments below. And just out of curiosity, which faction are you looking forward to playing? Now, currently I'm showing off the playable factions list, and only those first four are available, but I know for me, when the Darknut Legion becomes available, totally gonna play those guys. And since there's still a little bit of time before the recording ends, an important note. So this mod is meant to replace the Hyrule Total War mod, essentially. So you can still play the Hyrule Total War mod, and I played that mod, and I really like it too, but the problem is it's just so unstable to play. After a while, you can't fight any battles. If you fight the battle, when you try to go back to the battle map, it crashes. And I've seen comments on the forums where the upkeep will get wonky for units. So really, it's just it's a bit rough, especially since Medieval 2 is such an old engine, and Hyrule Conquest, it's open source, and it's been a breeze to program in. And so yeah, thanks guys for watching. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to leave those down below, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. This is Crazy K checking out.